I was messing around with some super sculpey firm, and I started doing this little piece, and it looked just like Spock. So I went ahead and sculpted it and kept sculpting him, and I went online and got some reference, and it's kind of like somewhere between the young Spock and the really old Spock. But he came out pretty good. I'm happy with it. Don't know what I'm gonna do with it. Maybe I'll make a doll or something, or we'll see.